One. Fight.
Okay.
That fucked with you. It was blocking us. Yeah. But you go the other way. It's so weird. Yeah, it's you have to be ready. Yeah, you gotta be ready.
Round
like, if the note's coming.
Fight.
I've yet to hit that one. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead.
Alien okay. Wins.
Mm-hmm.
Melina.
Alien is, I believe, kind of a big variation of Melina. Yeah. You all hate Melina. Doesn't matter which way I throw you, you're guessing. And you're gonna lose a lot of damage if you're guessing. He has the best jumping to the game. In fact, you know Kotal Kahn's, forward one. He does forward one back to into low sweep. Okay, I can actually punish that with instant jump 2. Only character.
Fight.
You know how far he goes, dude. You know that. Bitch. I'd have to hit that on you. Oh my god, right when I get the down one, I drop it. I'll probably take that 1% of the time.
Alien wins.
I have a cover quick. He's like Dawson. Look at him like Dawson. Yeah, Dawson was me. Rush down Dawson. Rush down Dawson. I like him. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Round two, fight.
Yeah, this character's super buffed up. Hell yeah. Oh my god, I got hit by it. I clicked the button, that's why I got hit by it. It hurts! My jump into is better.
Alien wins.
I'm you. Yeah, I'm like, I'm you, essentially. Better. There we go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it is. Yeah. Minus seven. You can only down one punish with me. You have to do down one punish as a normal.
Round two. Fight.
I couldn't believe it either. I'm like, huh. You just weren't blocking. Enjoy that poison. No! Yeah, that shit is active as fuck too. I'm like, enjoy that poison, my friend. Mm-hmm. Characters that rush you down do really well, but Melina is not entirely a rushdown character. Even her Ravenous is not entirely a rushdown character, even though it looks like it is. It's more like, get any hit,
Alien.
And run away.
Melina.
Oh, hell yeah.
Round one, fight.
That's a mix-up, yeah, that's a mix-up. So far, that anties too. Good shit, that was good. Okay, got it. Yeah.
Melina wins.
Yeah, that pounce is fucked up.